We are ready for lunch, everyone. Hey, Perquid, welcome to the stream. Happy Friday. We're gonna get started here in just a couple seconds. Alessi, good morning from Thailand, huh? I have a lot of friends from Southeast Asia, being Southeast Asian myself. Welcome. Thanks for tuning into the stream. How are you today? How are both of you, actually? Okay, let's get going, Ramblers. And it's already getting hot in my room from the sheer force of my new graphics card running Project Wingman, but oh man, the gameplay experience is going to be so different running a graphics card I can actually run this game properly. Perquid, I'm doing great. It's Friday. It's Friday. It's been raining here where I live, so it's not as hot. I get to continue more with this awesome game. Kind of getting addicted to it. It's like Ace Combat, except not made by Namco. Hope today will be good as always. How was your day? Day went by fairly fast and fairly uneventful, which is always good in my line of work. I work in healthcare, and it's always a 50-50 whether a day's gonna be stressful or not, so I'm glad to be off work. I can't believe it's the end of April already. We're already into May. Can you believe that? This year is going by fast. Chugged what was la left of my energy drink to boost me up. Ceiling fan is on to prevent overheat because we're going to overheat. I can already hear my computer. You can probably can't hear it from here because I have noise suppression on, but my computer is roaring right now. Exhaust fans are running at max. In spite of this, it looks like, oh shit. My graphics card's running at 83 Celsius right now. Not too bad, I guess. All things considered. Now here comes the fun part. I got to affix my headset here. I actually brought up my, I found and brought up my joysticks from I bought a while ago, a long time ago. I don't know if they still work in modern hardware, but they're fairly old. I thought about actually trying them out on stream, but I think I will install them off top off stream, and then we'll try them out next week instead, after I've gone to made sure that they work. All right, VR headset is on. Just to let you know, I currently don't have a way to check chat while I'm actually in game. Occasionally, I will be pausing the game though. Actually, I just realized I need to turn on one more system. One second. Almost forgot stream label or stream lab stream labels. This will help me determine if someone is does anything like subscribing, like following, like whatever have you while I'm not looking. Very helpful. I got followed by someone named Butt Cramps. I have a sneaking suspicion of who that is, but right. And I am covered in a tangle of cords right now. Let me set everything here properly really quick. All right. Cool. We are back in the game, everyone. Once again, thank you so much for coming by today. Happy Friday. I know it's rather late for some of you, so I really appreciate that y'all showed up regardless, always. Let's see now. Okay. Test this feature as well. Go desktops here. Do. 3, 2, 1, let's jam. All right. How's my mic quality going? How ridiculous. Here in Thailand is Saturday, but yours is still on Friday. It feels like we're talking from future back to the past. That's how it feels a lot of times when I hang out with people that are on the other side of the world, or when I visit streams with people on the other side of the world. It's really fun. Most of the time when I watch streamers, it's really late in the evening for them because they're in Asia, and when they see my streams, it's really early in the morning for them. So, very common, unfortunately. Well, I guess it's just part. That's just how things are sometimes, eh? But you know, we work around it. All right, then. Campaign. I also want to check something. I wonder if I've been playing the game on hard mode this whole time. I have been. I've been playing this game on mercenary mode the whole time. And wow, everything looks great with this graphics card. Sharper. Somehow.
Hitman team. An interesting hit came up on available taskings, and I don't think anyone else from Sicario's pilots or the other merc teams could take this on. So, listen up.
Independence Force victories countrywide have cascaded into each other. The Federation, now having lost a great deal of its air forces, are falling back. As their front lines fall, however, activity from the more unknown elements of the Federation here in Cascadia have started to stir. Several fishermen within the last week have reported intense bursts of light emanating from the Harkema Industrial Park off the coast. This rig is part of a naval-based private ownership property, leased out to several international companies, including a firm called Icarus Armories. The Federation has recently deployed their own defenses to the rig, and on top of that, it's manned by private security forces. Your objective is to wipe out any Federation presence on the facility, providing a distraction for Sicario's SOF to uncover what they're doing. Ronin will be clearing some of the radar buoys, giving you a way into the airspace undetected. When you make it through, be prepared for anything. We have no idea what else might be being worked on out there.
Oh boy. That sounds like a boss fight, doesn't it, chat? We'll get to find out what's hiding in here, this here facility, in just a moment. Also, most of the files, this is where most of the story is actually crammed neck deep in these files. We might take some time to read some of them later. I could work on my non-existent voice acting skills. Have I really been playing Mercenary this whole time? Great, that means we're going to unlock all the achievements in one playthrough, maybe. Start mission. Is the how's the sound levels doing, by the way? Is this good for y'all? Sound is not too low. Sounds good. All right. So, I actually had to look up all these ships in a wiki because they had to scramble all the names since they don't own any of the licenses to any of these craft. And it turns out a lot more of these were not the crafts I thought they were. For example, this thing here. I wondered what the hell this was for a while. I thought it was a Russian plane. Did you know this is actually a Canadian plane? And this was actually put in as part of a Kickstarter backer reward. So cool. It has also 3 slots for anti-ground, which is really neat. Now, I'm pretty sure this one here is a Su-27. This one, of course, is an F-15. An F-18, right here. A Harrier. And this is a MiG-29. This is apparently the cannon plane. Apparently the cannon is that the main character of Monarch flies an F-14, which is cool. F-14 is one of my favorite jets as well. This is a MiG-31, and apparently this is a Su-25K, something like that. It's a very strange looking aircraft. I've never seen this before. It's also very small. It has a huge ass cockpit. It also fits a shit ton of... look at all these missiles it fits in. God. It's also really cheap now. It's only $12,500. I could afford that. It'd probably make the anti-ground missions a breeze, but I kind of want this fancy prototype Canadian plane. Did you know the Canadians have their own prototype military weapons too? Most people don't think of that when they think of the Canucks. Also, it's shaped funny. I avoided this plane too because I assumed it was another Russian plane, but on closer inspection, it doesn't look Russian. And that's when I found out this is actually the Griffin. Griffin is a fixed delta wing craft? Something like that. I actually like the triangle planes like this. If I had realized that this is what this was earlier, I would have probably bought this earlier. As it stands right now, it's a little too weak for me to use. It has very few slots for weapons. So I really don't want to risk that, especially since I'm doing the hardest difficulty in this game. Let's see now. I wish there was an easier way to tell which one of these craft is a two-seater and what's not two-seater. Like, I can't tell what this one is because it's so tall that it's all the way up there. I wonder if I stand up in... Oh, ho, ho, ho. So if I stand up, it does allow me to... That's cool. I could probably walk around my room and look like and like inspect the plane. I'm not going to, but that's something I need to check out later in my own time. Non-stream time. Why is it so tall? Like, it's freaking tall. All these other planes you could just, like, climb on as they are right now. It also occurs to me that they're all... Did jets get bigger over the years? I mean, look at this thing. This is the F-15, right? I mean, I guess that makes sense.
Choices. What to bring with me? If I bring the Harrier, this makes the game, the Brown missions, a kind of a cakewalk. I guess I could bring the F-15. It comes with some M-Lags, but I don't think you're able to bring so many of those, would you, in a mission? F-15 is also my personal favorite jetcraft. F-22 being the most favorite at the moment. I don't care for the F-35 because it looks kind of it's kind of like a chunky boy sort of thing. Hey Flan, how are you today? It's because it's compensating for something. Yeah, no shit, right? Flan, just to let you know, if I respond to comments slowly, it's because I actually can't see chat from the game itself without having to click out using my index controller from time to time. So that's why I might be a little bit delayed in answering. I'll still do my best to, however, answer when I can. Okay. What crap? I'm so indecisive, man. I don't know which one of these things I should bring with me this time. Do I dare purchase the F-18? Since it's a multi-role fighter that excels at, it can do all both. Only has two weapon slots though, but it can carry a shit ton of anti-ground. If I use the MiG-29, I could roleplay as the Ghost of Kiev. M-Lag 2? What is an M-Lag 2? Let's stick with the F-14 for this one. Let's see what that's like. I wish there was a way to, like, upgrade the weapons you come with, though. Let's see now. Use this for a fighter craft. MLAAs for... I don't think we'll need MLAs for this one. But I don't really care for unguided bombs, to be honest. Like, at all. Wait. Actually, if they're stationary targets, using unguideds is not a bad idea. But I don't think I need that many of them. This should do for now. Alright. With that out of the way, let's go ahead and get started. One second. Turned off my key light. We're not gonna be needing it since I'm not using the head trackers right now. Let's rearrange ourselves here at the cockpit one more time. And we'll get going. Alright. Let me check chat one more time. All right, let's get to flying.
Best investment.
It is a beautiful night tonight. Good shot? I don't even know what I hit. Woo! Oh, shit. I'm not you, God. I'm not used to the game being so smooth. Is this the power of 3080? Oh. Well, that was a quick mission. Shit. I'd say that again. It's been a while since I used these kind of weapons. Now, the question I'm asking, why didn't my... Oh, shit. Those were not anti-ground missiles. Come on. That should hit. Oh, shit. I know how to fly, I swear. Oh man. I'm not used to how smooth this thing is now. Now that I have a decent freaking... One second. Why did they have to put this right next to the targeting button? Okay. Hold up a second, chat. Okay. One more time. All right. Oh, shit. Fucking railguns. These railguns are scary and they are rapid firing. Coming in right on target. Gotta aim these bombs properly. Oh, shit. Oh, man. Maybe I should have brought a attack bomber after all. Because this is kind of a mess. You can barely see the bombing reticle for the UGBLs. You don't say! Oh my god. I got to rebind this button somewhere because this is getting ridiculous. I keep pushing the wrong button for targeting when it's really just... Okay, so it's C is... Okay. Again. Hey, change, please. Thank you. All right. Okay. Aim and come on. Pickle. I'll show you a pickle. How's that sound? How much health do these things have? Holy shit. A lot, apparently. Oh, man. I hate these bombs. I hate these things so much. But, man, the game is so much better with this graphics card, let me tell you. Got you. Aircraft damage by what? Whoop. Turn down for what? Dropping bombs now! Yes, please, get into your choppers. Sorry, easier to hit. Much easier. MLA's loaded and firing. Fox 2! Ah, oh, glorious. Load the grenade, load the bombs. Where the hell is my targeting reticle? There it is, okay. Bombs away! You don't say, how intense? Come on, come on. Gotta aim this right or I'm gonna waste time. Hey. Come on, the bombs are not going to reload fast enough to fire to hit those. Gotta take out those P-28s. Priority. Let's take those out. Oh, they're just acceptors. Just Harriers. Very easy to deal with. Take them out. Woo! Oh, shit. Goodbye! Somehow I think I missed. It's just a hunch, you know. We're getting close just to make sure we get the job done. Let's take out that spy ship. I'll show you a shareholder. A war insurance policy? That's a thing? That's the plan, buddy. Oh, too low to the ground? Loading the MLAs. Please hit, please hit, please hit, please hit. Please hit, please hit. Unguideds are loaded. And I just got to... That's not gonna hit. Is it? Roger that, Ronan. All right. Copy that. Oh, shit. Unguideds have still not loaded back? Come on. Let's go! Alright, alright, alright! Rope. Oh, they were stuck gonna hit anything? It did. The things they do to fly a two-seater plane in this game. Seriously. Dang! Look at all those guns they're firing at me. So smooth though, this frame rate is to die for. Unguided's loaded, and away! Oh, damn. Yeah, you know what? Going without a dedicated attack fighter was probably a bad idea. We'll need to purchase one later. That's okay, we can afford it. I think. Woo! Paint job is scratch, but I am not. What missile? Did I get him? Ah! Shit. So hard to hit those from this angle. We might need to... Am I out of bombs? No way. Oh, man. I'm out of a... Alright. Hard way it is. Cowabunga it is. We good? Do we clean everything here? Cool. Let's go ahead and take out that last priority target then. Should be fairly easy to do. In before the last words. Continue. Ow, 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 ow. What did I get hit by? Is that a missile? What the shit? You missed? How'd you miss from this angle? Fine, try it again. All right. Oh, Christ! Almost killed myself again. What platform? This ought to be fun. A spear? Whatever that is.
Next challenge design. I'm literally data.
Oh boy. Woo! Ah, shit! He said the name of the game, guys! What the fucking... Bruh, it is firing railguns. It is firing railguns in the sky at... Oh, crap. I'm so glad I brought as much ammunition for this as I did. Oh! Staying on it. Staying on it. Stall warning. No, 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 no. Come on, baby. Hold together, hold together. Why is it not locking on? Where are my missiles? Oh, I'm out of missiles. What the fuck? When did that happen? Alright, get the standards out. Get the standards out. Whoa. It's so fast. I'm getting dizzy. Come on. Shit, where'd it go? Where'd it go? Woo! I can't go any slower than this. Gotta speed up. Got you, bitch. Gotta be careful with it! Pull up! Where's the other one? The turncoats? Alright, now to focus on you, now that the Sams are out of the way. Woo! Ow, shit! 42, health, 41. This is a ripe, why do I hear boss music moment? Ah! So much railgun fire, Christ! Load up the MLAs. Not well enough, apparently. Come on. Good thing I got as much ammo as I... Oh, shit, I did it. I did it. I think. It's a beautiful moon tonight. God damn. That was fun. And we're playing a mercenary mode.
Been destroyed and currently being abandoned by the survivors. Eminent Domain also reports that several Federation scientists were brought back by Ronin and are going through debriefing. As a strike mission, this is a success. The Federation and any research group who think they can ally themselves with them have lost a critical facility. However, as a mission to discover further what the Federation was researching exactly, the results are inconclusive. Galaxy reports that little data corroborates directly to weapons research, so it's a dead end at the moment. IF and independent codebreakers will keep looking through the recovered data, but until that comes up with anything, we're reassigning you to regular sorties. The Independence Force is continuing their offensives, and with your help, the Federation will fold before this war drags on.
Damn right they will. That was insane.
The offensive operations to take back territory from the Federation has been going well with your continued support, Zakaria. Your air support up and down the front has been integral in demoralizing and outright destroying enemy air superiority. All this, however, has forced the Federation to respond in overwhelming force. Our intelligence has obtained a crucial piece of information on the deployment of the Federation's main airship fleet, Task Force One. Task Force One's deployment to Cascadia would be overwhelming and costly to the Independence Force. A direct confrontation would be nothing less than a disaster. Thankfully for us, they're not yet in the country and are on the last leg of their journey. In the Pacific, the Kingdom of Sawiki is an associate nation of the Federation, much like how Cascadia was before the war. Their islands are rich in natural resources and therefore an economic hub in the middle of the Pacific. Because of this, the main Federation harbor for airships on this side of the globe rests there. The plan is this. Zakariel will lead an air assault of mercenaries in, taking out the airship fleet while they're in port. We're devoting every single aerial tanker we have in order for you to reach out there. Hitman team, you'll be on point with Zakariel. The port and the surrounding area is entirely a militarized industrial sector, all meant for maintaining the airship fleet and, on a lesser note, the naval forces of the Federation. This is a target-rich environment, and we expect nothing less than total dismantling of the Federation's infrastructure and force deployment capability in the entire Pacific. We're unsure on how the Kingdom of Sawiki will respond, but be on the lookout for their local air force. Some nations in alliance with the Federation might not see it our way.
Great. Another target-rich environment for just shooting the shit out of ground units. We will purchase an anti-ground plane this time because that's going to be such a pain in the ass otherwise. Ooh. What is this? This costs a lot of money. 285,000 credits? We got an FFS-15 here, which is different from the FC-15, I guess? I wonder how different it is. So that's, 2.1, 2500, 65, 170. I can't tell what the difference is between these two crafts. Except for, like, a paint job. Oh, the, actually, the abilities are different. Turn rate is higher. So. Higher max speed, faster response rating. In fact, this must be like a special plane or something, because it's just way and beyond way more powerful. So much so that you can't even like... Yeah. I won't be able to afford that for a while. We'll need to settle with a different ship in the meanwhile. M-Lag 2s. The Ghost of Kiev, it looks like, has some decent anti-ground capability. Unfortunately, these are all unguided, and I do not like unguided weapons anymore. Too annoying to use, but they have come with a bunch of MLAAs as well. However, I'm quite fond of Harriers, like this one. But this is also largely unguided weapons, which is going to be a pain in the ass. On the bright side, I could just spam unguided weapons without any, like, care about running out, I guess. The MG-31 only has two slots. But the Su-25K has so many slots here for weapons. It's insane. Oh, and it's a two-seater. I guess I know what I'm flying. Have to always have my WSO with me. Weapon systems officer. It's also fairly cheap. 12,000. That's nothing. And buying power. Alright. Duvali. And guy rockets. M-Lags 2. Do I even need to bring any missiles or regular standard missiles with me? I'm going to assume, well... This is a pickle. Because I might need to fight the airships that are actually above the ground the hard way. On the other hand... I might not need to, actually. Let's go back here. Gun pods. Medium gun pod. High explosive gun pod with 320. Canister gun pod, which is a shotgun. This is basically a shotgun weapon. Fun. Gonna bring one of the gun pods with me. That should be a fun time. The rest, however, is going to be devoted just to ground units. All right, let's launch. Hey, Steel. How are you doing today? Are you going to be my wingman? Woo! Pretty soon, my friend, you will not see any airships in place, period, because they are going to be dead. Alright, let's go right in. Too late, buddy! Come on, I need you to target the correct one. Guns, please. Woo! Oh no, one of them took off. Now that's not good. Oh. Gotta take out all those airships before they get off the ground. But where are they? Beautiful. Alright. Those are reloading. It takes so long for these things to reload. Too long. So much lag. Alright, we gotta find those airships. We got to take out the airships. But where are they? No matter. What else we got here? Everything's taking way too long to reload. Fine. Wow. I can get used to gun pods. What the hell? Better run, little F-15. Alright. $2 a word. Alright. Load in for the final. Oh! One of them managed to get off the ground. We'll work on it after we take out the rest. Hopefully before they get off the ground. Oh shit! Take on for a quick. Should have said that earlier, buddy. Would have been helpful. You are not going to get the launch, buddy. Oh shit, that was close.
So tell me, Sicario, how does one move up in your organization anyhow? As far as I remember, Sicario used to be beneath another bloke. Succession, the next, longest reigning, gets the position ahead of them. Tell me what works here. Great galaxy. Good for me. Shut it before I shut off your IFF.
Yeah. The first slag we've had. Oh, that's a beautiful sight. How much more we got left, chat? I can't tell. Do we get all of them? There's literally a yacht out there? Oh my god. Oh, that's funny. All right. Let's clear this place out and we'll head upstairs. Oh no, no. If you get the chance to repair, you mean? I don't have any MLAAs with me. Buying those guys up there is gonna be a bitch and a half. So that's where everyone is. Let's help him out a bit. Got plenty more where that came from, though. Who the hell is shooting at me? There's too many of them. Oh, man. Yep. Load the hot gun pallets again. Okay. Maybe I do need to bring a more multi-role craft. A strictly anti-ground craft is maybe not appropriate after all. But we'll try it one more time. We'll try it one more time just to see. Alright, here we go. Here we go, chat. Make sure your belt's tight, because we are going in hot. In the most literal sense of the word. Gonna start on the right this time. Looks like they managed to get two of their birds up in the air. These things for sure take a beating, huh? Too late, buddy. Oh, man. Got pull up. That was a little too close, even for me.
Thank you.
Here we go. Load up the targets and blow them out. Flying a little too close to the ground again. Shit. We just crashed into some trees. We are still alive up to now. Moving in to finish all these battleships. Somehow I think some of these are not going to hit, but let's see. I am pleasantly surprised. Alright, pull up, pull up. Hey, I'm not shooting the yacht. That's just mean. No promises. Task Force 1 is gonna be dead by the time I'm done with you. Speed is 400. Come on, come on, come on, please. Shit. Way too close to the ground. Who's left down here? Did we get all of them? Well, that's not good. Alright, here's the hard part now. I might have to fight the fighters first. Nice! I love this gun pod. Slowly, slowly. Switching to missiles. And I think that one is dead. Damn right there is. I love Prez so much. Am I missing? No, I'm not missing. That's interesting. I believe the war has already been lost, my friend. Oh, shit. Stalling. But I took out that motherfucker. Ah, oh, it's just beautiful. Look at that, chat. Isn't that beautiful? This game is so fun. Looks like they're all gunning for me now. We cannot allow that to happen. I still gotta focus on taking out all these big birds. Oh, I don't want to crash into the airship. Alright. Heavy gun pods load. Firing. Ah, I only got 12 shots left. He's on fire at least. Good enough. Out of ammo. Okay, you gotta stop that. Okay, we're doing a little bit better this time. I'm still afraid of Sams though. Players are not shooting fast enough, and I don't have many anti-air missiles. Actually, I got plenty of anti-air missiles, but they're standards only. This thing is a bitch and a half to. There we go. Gotta focus the anti-air missiles. It's the only way. No! Son of a bitch. Okay, we're changing aircraft. We gotta change aircraft. Back to the hangar. It's a lot easier to shoot ground targets with, like, regular missiles than it is to shoot those flying birds with regular missiles, unfortunately. How much money do I have? 1,100 or 126? I want to pop back into the F-15, but it's not a two-seater, and I need to have Prez with me. I wish there was, like, something here that told me which of these ships were two-seater. So I could just go based off that. Let me check really quick, actually. And let me look at the wiki. Man, my head's starting to sweat. It's a good thing I got a fan built into this thing. Let's see. Both Phantom variants, CR-105, SK-25, MiG-31, and FD-14. Thank you.
So the CR-105 is also a two-seater plane. The Su-25, the SK-25, MG-31, and FD-14. Cool. I've never flown a MiG before. I wonder what that's like. Good thing we got money. All right. What CR-105 have here? Unguided, okay. MiG-31 only has two weapon slots and has no anti-ground missiles, so that's just an interceptor. The Su-27, the Su-27 also has... And has unguided rockets. Choices. Let's see. Let me check again. CR-105, all the Phantoms, the SK-25, MiG-31. Okay. SK-25 is this one over here. The one I'm flying right now, actually. Which is not very good at air combat, unfortunately. Because I like the F-14, the problem is I've kind of been flying it a little too much. Variety is the spice of life and all that good stuff. You know what, this might actually be the best time to use the unguideds just because the things are actually stationary. And it's not, we're not playing this at night either. So what the hell. Go ahead and fly this one. For a change of pace. Give me the MLAAs. Unguided bombs. And actually, okay, that should be enough, I think. Let's try it this time. I like Delta Wing aircraft, so this ought to be an interesting new experience. I've never flown a Canadian plane before, so. Very unique indeed. Oh my god, what the hell is this? Alright, let's do it. Alright, deal with the airships first, huh? We could do that. Fuck it. Oh, no way! Does that say R. Astley? Oh my god! It says Rick Astley!
And I just killed myself again. Oh my god. And pretend y'all didn't see that. Y'all saw nothing just now. Hell yeah. Where is it? Where is the airship? Come on. Only took out a few of them. So let's load up the standards then. The standard bearers. Man, what a pain in the ass to fight. Unless we... There we go. Dodge that. It dodged those two? Okay, what else? What else? Where is Sam located? Don't crash into the plane again, please. Oh my god. Speed's too low. It's on top. What else is left? Lower speed. And the battlecruiser is done. Sayonara, motherfucker. All right. Where's the other one? Guess that's all of them. Time for saturation bombardment. Saturator's gonna saturate. Slowly. The bomb is ready. Let's go for it. Bombing is a lot easier this time. Looks like it's a cakewalk now that we got rid of the airships. That spy ship looks like it's trying to flee. We will dissuade them from leaving the area. Damn it. Locked on, but I missed. Yeah, I didn't miss that time. Ow, shit. 29. Where is the... All right. Hope we're able to beat the mission this time. All things considered. Man, those things peck punch. HVT locked and loaded. Firing. Alright. Oh man, that was a hell of a blast. Did it hit? No? Damn it. I see you there. You don't think I do, but I do. Is it raining? I guess so. Monarch ready to fire. Monarch is fired. Hitman 1, missile away. Looks like we're doing pretty well this time. Don't want to jinx it though. I like how in this game your allied troops are actually decently coded AI. All things considered. Oh no. Whatever shall I do? Oh, we're getting a little too low to the ground. Just a bit. All right, here's the HVTs. Awesome. Let's take out this boy. Once these things are reloaded, they are loaded in. Let's go for it. Goodbye. Damn right he is. Got you. All right, this will finish you off. Oh man, we still have a bunch left. Let's go for them before they get over here. We're gonna try and shoot them as much of their shit off of their plane before we actually reach the location. I have some bad news for you, buddy. You're going home in a body bag. Or at least I'm hoping so. Go, baby! Hit! Positive. Oh, yes. Go for it. Go. Awesome. Ow. Oh my god, almost crashed into that one. Woo! That was close. Alright, who's left? Who's left? Got you, bitch. Only I got 11 of these left, so they better make them count. Come on. Finish reloading, come on. Come on. How much health do you have left? I only got 25% hull integrity. Come on. Almost there. Load it in. We cannot waste our ammunition on small fry right now. We got to use it on these. Shit. I only got 3 left. Please hit. It didn't even fire. Missed my shot.
Fox three.
Awesome. Why are you still flying? Just one more hit. One more hit is all I need. Oh, wait, you're down. Never mind. Woo! What is that huge mountain? Awesome. How many of us made it? Also, how the fuck do we get out of here? I hope the game didn't, like, glitch or something. Okay. I was gonna be spooked for a moment there.
News outlets throughout the world have stated the obvious. Task Force 1 has been crippled in port. Lone airships remain in the region, but none with the combat experience or firepower as the Federation's main pride. Defensive positions held by the Federation banking on their arrival have quickly folded, and the snowball effect has begun. The war is going our way, thanks to you. The Kingdom of Sawaki has kept quiet regarding this, but collateral damage to thrown facilities were kept to a minimum. What damage they did sustain, they blamed the Federation for not maintaining a proper defense, despite what the Sawaki people have offered them. No matter the cost, however, this is a massive blow to the Federation that they can't possibly recover from.
Mercenary infamy. Feels good, man. Open season?
And prisoners are skyrocketing with each subsequent win. We've now almost taken back every geothermal facility and key strategic point outside of our nation's urban centers. Your mission today, Hitman, make sure that the countryside will return to its rightful owners, the Cascadian people. I will be rejoining the main offensive lines in the meantime. However, I will link back up with you when the time to take Presidia is nigh.
Grimwood Coast is among one of the last of the Federation-occupied zones in the Cascadian countryside, it being a delta which a mass amount of retreating Federation manpower and equipment are exfiling through. With many falling back to Presidia through here, it is imperative that we take control of the area to prevent further manpower and firepower from retreating. The Federation is on its last legs in this region, so they've been setting fires to block our advances. Our reformed firefighting corps have been running water drops for the last 72 hours, but unfortunately the wildfires have not gone out. We cannot afford to wait any longer. Hitman team, you will provide CAS to ground forces moving through and taking out the last of the Federation in this area, preventing it to be used as a rally point for their forces. Due to all the smoke, expect ground
capability
to be low. The terrain is dangerously deceptive.
This is going to be fun. Let's see now. Hey, Kurosama. Thanks for stopping by, and thanks for the hydrate redeem. This is great timing. How's your Friday?
I mean, if you're still here. I'm sorry I couldn't respond immediately. To do 1 second, chat. 1 second. All right. But out of the way, let's go ahead and jump right back in for the next... Man, we are 2 hours in. Huh. We're making good time. All things considered. I'm kind of a hot mess right now with wires going all over the place. Now then, what craft would I fly this time? That's a good question. Okay. Okay, so this one's mostly ground targets, and not so much on the air targets. You know what that means? That's right, we're flying the scene. Nah, we'll try flying the S-25 again. I think I'll bring some gun pods, though. You know, just in case. What in the world is this? Anti-ship missile? Interesting. Where was this before? Good to try it out. Why not? Alright, here we go.
This place is on fire, shit. I guess is the point, but still. Do our best. Reload faster, come on. Now this is more like it. Looks like it. Shit, man, this fire is something else. What the fuck is that? Oh my god. They were not kidding about the fire. Kinda looks like California. What else we got here? Load ammo AGs, the M-Lags. Well, we cannot allow that, can we? Got you, bit. Unless he evades that. And he did not. Still, that fire is something else. Dang. Are those windmills? Loading, loading, loading. An airship? Damn. Ah, that asshole just shot down one of my allied planes. That's the first time I've ever seen it happen. We're gonna take him out. He's a problem. Fox 2, Fox 2. Got you. Now then, let's see about that. Where is the... They weren't kidding about the visibility, though. Everything is so orange. I think I've had more than my fill of orange just looking at the screen. Just looking outside my cockpit. Gotta speed up here or we're not gonna be able to catch up. This craft is definitely not made for dogfighting, but what can you do? How did you guys miss? Damn. Oh, it's behind. That's not gonna miss, though. Knuckles is gonna be pissed. From where? I'm fine, Galaxy. I totally forgot which one was Flares just then. Alright. Where else? Okay. Annoying motherfuckers. There you are. Almost there. Oh my god! They got taken out by an event by the cruiser. That's funny. It looks like you got hit by some. Prepare the anti-ship missile. Do I only have one of those? Oh, so it only fires one at a time? Oh my god. Wow. I didn't expect it to get killed in just one shot like that. That's insane. I've never seen one crash to the ground before either. Roger that. Oh no. Here we go. Priority one. Up there? But what are those? Oh. Helicopters. What the fuck? Why am I unable to... Where am I? There we go. Lost control of my controls for a second there. Happens sometimes, unfortunately. Oh. Another battle cruiser. One second. Dodge this. Insta-killed. Man, that's kind of wild. That only just takes one missile to kill those. And it's crashing too. And here he goes. It's a little wonder that we don't have those in real life, you know. How many more of these do we have to go through? A lot, it looks like. Got 24 MLAGs left. I don't think this is gonna be enough, honestly. Oh, shit. Oh my god. I am like my worst enemy sometimes. Those are civilians. Negative, Galaxy.
Monarch, the enemies are locking onto you.
Not for long, they're not. Need to keep readjusting this. I need to rebind this key because that's getting in the way a lot. Like, a lot. It's actually kind of fucking me up. Emergency lock? Okay. Looks like that one's dead. Fox 2. 14 and he's left. So much fire. Is that lava? Oh, come on, come on! Okay. Okay. Oh. Use the missiles then. Cool. Alright, what else we got left here? We're doing pretty well this one. I know I keep saying that and keep jinxing things, but I think we're nearing the end of this mission. But I could be wrong, there could be a surprise waiting for us. I'm a tree hugger, though. This stuff makes me sad. Grimwood Forest. Forces have folded in the region. The majority of those that escaped today have been rallying back at their in-country headquarters. Prospero.
Independence Force units are reorganizing for an attack on the Trade City as practice for the invasion of Presidia. You're on call, Hitman team. Be ready.
Alright. If you say so.
Prospero, the economic heart of this side of the world. Even the cities of Moira and Byzantium in the Federation are challenged by it. This was a city whose main purpose was to breed trade, both coming into Cascadia and coming out. It's the largest airship port in Cascadia, and when we went to war, the Federation secured it. A majority of the remaining air traffic, both military and civil for the Federation, operates out of this port. What we're looking at, then, is the main source of aerial power for the Federation in this war. Our objective is twofold, then. The elimination of Federation air power outright, and to show the international community that by taking this city, the Federation is incompetent in protecting world interests. Shelling of the city has been ongoing throughout the last few days, weakening much of the defenses both on the ground and in the air. However, the time is now to move in and secure Prospero and its port. Ground units have already surrounded the AO and are making their way in. Hitman team, you will be tasked in making sure the Federation does not rally a proper aerial defense of the area. Federation air power has constantly been recalled to Prospero, and refitting and rearmament has ensured that there has been a constant counterattack from fighters and attackers stemming from the port. Be aware of reinforcements coming from inside and outside the AO. If this goes well, the enemy will be out of steam, and the Federation will falter when we finally come for Presidia.
Finally, a mostly air attack mission. Looks like my index is turned off. It's turned back on so I can check chat really quick. Oh, it's running out of battery power. It's out of battery power, in fact. Be right back, chat. I just charge this baby up. You about there for now? Got about half an hour left of the stream. I think we could do a couple more missions in that time frame, right? Let's get to it. Still not enough money to purchase any of these high-end aircraft there. This time, we're going to be bringing mostly MLAAs, since we're mostly fighting air power. Maybe I should have brought an anti-airship missile with me too? Nah, who needs it?
Hey man, team, we're kicking the Hornet's nest. Be advised, you have fast movers rolling off runways and coming in from outside the AO. All batteries, concentrate on my mark! We've got air support coming in, so let's return!
I can't believe we actually got an airship with us. We got two of them, actually. Let's see how bad it is. We'll see about that. Oh, man. Ow. Shit, you were not kidding about fur balls. Well, that's just peachy. Oh no, I'm down to 8 health already. It's not looking good, chat. The fuck? The peacekeepers here? How am I supposed to fight them with so little health? Gray tone even, right? Nah. What indeed? Ho! Captain Flowers? Ah, shit! Four health? Four health? Oh man. Got you. I'm aware of that, Galaxy. The game kind of froze for a second there, but we're good. We're good again. Where are you? That you do. Looks like we're almost clear. Really hope I don't have to fight Crimson One in this state. It's gonna suck. We're fine, Prez. Chill. Not today, buddy. Now it's just you guys left. Reloading. Oh, man. No! For fuck's sake. Oh my god. I was doing so well and then I just crash into the airship. That fucking pisses me off, like you have no idea. Hopefully we'll be able to do it faster then.
K6, how are you doing?
Can't rush B in a game about planes, my dude. Let's try this again. Aircraft damage by what? Ow, 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 ow. Spam rams out. Shit. Did I take it out? Can't tell. There's too much fire going on. I fucking hate battleships. Okay, just one more shot. Not sure what's going on there. Too much railgun fire going on at once. Fighting those airships is so fucking annoying. Let's see if we get it this time. Come on. Hit, hit, hit.
You were hit. You okay?
I'm okay. I'm okay. Ah. Just going crazy, crazy, crazy. Did one of our ships go down? Or was that theirs? Can't tell. What else we got here? Took you guys long enough to realize. Not again, for fuck's sake. I'm aware.
Thank you.
Okay. Where are you? Oh! There you are. Okay. Oh, shh. This game sometimes. Who are they shooting at? Got you. Who's left? I got 9 health. I'm surprised I survived this long. And why are those listed as an HVT? Alright, what now? What do we do now? Prospero, huh? Doesn't look so prosperous to me. From up here. I don't get it. Am I supposed to kill the battleships next, or? I mean, I guess I could. Hope the game doesn't automatically end when I do this. Oh. Wait, there's one left. Okay. How are you still alive? A single F-16. What's happening? What's going on? Oh my god, no. No, 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 no. Holy fuck! What was that? What is happening? What is happening? What is happening? Holy shit! Oh my god! Christ almighty! I can't stop all of them, there's too many cruise missiles. Oh my god, 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 oh my god. Oh my god. Don't have enough missiles for this shit! Oh my fucking god. Ah! Shit, I'm going blind, man. I give him. Yes. Oh my god. Losing altitude, I can't see. I literally cannot see. Hey, Prez, you there? Prez? Yeah, I can't see anything. Oh my fuck.
Calamity. That's what this is. This is what it had to be, right? Right? My god.
What do you mean, commence mission? The fuck? Not ready to do another mission already? Oh my god.
Hey man, stay glued to my plane, because I don't know if my transmission range is worth anything at this point. Most Arrow isn't responding on any frequency, or any other weather base I have on record. Hell, even the fence stations are down.
No ship rocketing signals! You see what's happening on the ground?
Hey, Galaxy.
What are we looking at? There's fucking red lightning storms all over the place. The ground is molten lava. It's a mess out here. I don't even know if there's anything left to go back to. You guys seeing this? It is so fucked. We got Diplomat and Comic with us, at least, so we're not alone. But, man, this is so... Where? What the fuck? Master Goose? out of high velocities. I'm trying. How much health does she have? Will I have enough missiles for all this? Can't lose track of him. On. Come on. Got you. At last. Thank you. Yeah, me neither, boss. Me neither. Well, is that a cutscene?
We've had a really, really bad day, Stardust. You'd be making a big mistake if you told us to stay. You know that?
Listen to the lady. She's got rank on you, if you remember who she is.
Quite frankly, Major Lund, I don't give a damn who you are. And I understand. You don't want to be here. That's as true today as it was when you, Hitman, left Cascadia the first time, right?
You don't know a lick about us.
You're on our right out of here. Either pay to come with us or go. Whatever you do, don't waste our time.
If I may make Cascadia's case, you're still contracted to Cascadia, Sicario. You have a bargain to fulfill, and quite frankly, you're worth more to us now than ever.
Look outside. You think there's a Cascadia left?
It looks worse than it is. Promise. My countrymen are scattering to safe zones to shelter in place. We'll return soon enough after this hell passes. When we do, we'll need your help.
Me and my soldiers don't fight losing wars.
This war will not be lost. Not with all of you still remaining.
All of us? What do you mean? Sicario has been nearly wiped.
Perhaps. But for a man of your boss's particular persuasion, Cascadia will offer you this to rebuild.
There's nothing you can offer to get me to die for a lost cause. The Earth itself opened up to fight you. Don't you understand that?
Jesus Christ.
Is that enough? Is that everything you want?
A mission?
Orders? And what you need to carry it out. Go to the periphery and bring back everyone who can fight beneath your banner. For all Cascadia knows, you can just take this and run away with it, never to return. But we put our trust in you to come back with the cavalry. If not, well, I guess you'll just be the low-life mercenary that turned away when history needed him most.
You really are that desperate, aren't you? We'll see.
We won't. We have targets on the back of our heads. People will come hunting us. I don't care what Kaiser does, because it doesn't involve us.
You three are our best pilots. Cascadia will protect you when this war has ended.
You're a fool for even trying to promise that. We aren't for sale. We're leaving. Go ahead and lose this war. This is your grave. Lie in it.
And you think running will be any better for you? The Federation has got your number. And as far as I can tell, Cascadia is the only shot all of you have for living out the rest of your lives.
Send him for all I care. We're dead men walking.
Damn it, listen to yourself, woman! Even if me and Monarch let you carry out this death wish of yours, we'll still be caught up with it. Stardust here, at least it sounds like he has an alternative.
Correct.
What's that?
Why don't you take a look first, Commander Franken?
What the hell? That's... It's not for me.
Come on, man, what is it?
Take a look for yourselves.
Is that what I think it is? Oh, shit.
You pull through for us, I will give you more than your freedoms, your lives. It'll be like as if the last 20 years never happened for you. You can have your new start, or continue your life as it is, right now. But this, it'll let you do that. You'll be free. You can do whatever you want. Cascadia owes you to have this.
This deal. If we make it, if you give us this, nothing goes back to normal.
It's better than nothing. Hell, a whole lot better than nothing. Galaxy, you stick around with Hitman. They'll need you. I'll go out of country for a bit. Gather up an army.
Aw, come on. What the hell? Why do I get to stay?
Because I own you still. That and you'll do more good here as I go recruit.
You'll stay in country. Continue the fight. Keep us above ground.
Well, we'll need a base for that. Rose Dower is about to be swallowed.
We're working on it. Options are slim at the moment, but...
There's a highway that never got the funds it needed out by the Daynor Valleys. My dad saw to that. I know how Cascadian infrastructure bills work. The section should still be there.
Aye. Yeah, sounds like a good idea. Lead the way.
You're still full of surprises, Peter.
I aim to entertain.
Well, that's it then. Hitman, I'll be seeing you.
Hitman, find your place and stand by. If those highways you say are good, we'll be sending more pilots your way to support. When the orders come down, you better be up to it.
That was heavy. 2 months later. What?
Got some interesting airmail. Looks like we've got a mission lined up.
Among the first of the Independence Force assets which we were able to recover outright from the geothermal disaster were the partisan scout units, woods people and rangers from our park services who were no stranger to dangerous terrain. When combined with natives from the Dustlands or volunteers from our south, we've had ample ability to scout out scattered Federation forces still recovering. Facilities and bases that were built out of range of any notable geothermal hotspots have become rallying points for the Federation. And as our partisan scouts have observed, the largest one in this immediate region is at the historic Bright Fortress and Weather Facility. Tactically, in the early stages of the war, this installation was of marginal importance, often being used as a secondary base for damaged aircraft to land at and to bounce signals from the now disabled Solana Comm Facility. Its location in a relative geothermal safe zone, however, has made it a new rallying point for the surviving Federation forces in this area. On-the-ground intel has denoted that these forces are gearing up to renew the offensive in this area, and if they do, the Federation would have started the momentum first on reigniting this war. Hitman team, you are to lead our surviving Allied pilots on a tactical strike on this facility, denying the Federation the first move.
So that's it, huh? Business as usual? They fly out a letter and we're going back out.
Better than sitting on concrete all day. What are you complaining about anyway? At least you're getting paid for it.
Your planes are good. Munitions and fuel all set. Hitman team, it's your call to go up.
I gotta take a break, guys. That's way too much stimulation. My eyes are fucking burning on top of that, like, legit. Oh my god. All that shit that happened in the course of like half an hour. I haven't even read chat. Haven't had the chance to. Oh, Steel, are you there? What time is it? 8:15? Well, the last mission, which was a pain in the ass, ended on a very unexpected note. I was pretty much had my retinas burned out for a little bit there because of what happened, which you can watch in the VOD. It's a few minutes before right now. And there is a shit ton of stuff that exposition that was relayed through a cutscene just now as well. As it is, I think I'm going to take a break. That's pretty much take a break where we're at the moment, because that was intense. And if it was that difficult, I can't imagine that it would get any easier from here on. Well, I'm good. It was a lot to take in. I was actually screaming, like legit screaming, because I have the volume all the way up and it was really unexpected. Let's just say I can't even describe it as nukes going off in my screen, because these were supposed to be worse than nukes. But it was a pretty good interpretation, I guess, of weapons of mass destruction. Several being sent via cruise missile, which are next to impossible to intercept. That being said, for anyone that managed to survive the trip on today's stream, thanks for coming as always.
Let me see how many people are online, and we'll decide whether or not to go ahead and raid. There should be a few people that are streaming right now. Rika Mian is just got online, it looks like. Okay, Helsing is playing Squad, which would be an interesting thing to switch to. Christian is playing Elite Dangerous. A lot of good choices here, actually. Well, we were playing a simulator stream just now. So I think it only makes sense that we go to a different simulator. However, this one takes place far, far in the future. The same concept, but many, many centuries separated. Let me get out of here really quick. All pods, prepare for takeoff. We are raiding Christian today, because it is time, as always, for lulz time. We'll be going in just a few seconds. Y'all ready?
How's everyone doing?